Hello and welcome back. So today I'm going to try and paint this scene here. We visited Savill's garden, so this is a pretty sight. So I just thought, why not put it down in my sketchbook? By the way, I'm trying to do this voiceover in a room with heavy traffic outside. So let's see how this goes. I'm sketching down the scene using my sailor pen with Fude nib. That means it has a bent nib, so you get this really nice thick and thin lines. And I'm using waterproof ink, of course. So if you want to know more about the inks and the pens that I use, I have a video somewhere here on the page, so do go check it out. Anyway, I'm just drawing all the greenery that was around, and obviously there are different shapes, so I'm trying to make it like look like grass and stuff. There's also a nice river flowing around, probably a stream, sorry, not a river, a stream. So, and there's a nice little bridge across, which you cannot really see because of all the vegetation, but anyway, I try to put that in as well. And then obviously these geese, which were, you know, just roaming around with their chicks. I drew only one chick because, yeah, I didn't like how it turned out. So I thought, okay, let me just skip it and just do one. Now I'm going back with watercolor here using light greens, and I'm going to go ahead and go over it with dark greens to give that shadows and things like that. And yeah, here I am just putting in green wherever I see like it's darker. I'm using darker shades of green and lighter ones here and there so that it's mix and matching, so that it looks like it's so colorful and bright and green. And then obviously you need some browns for the path, the trees, the mud around and things like that. So yeah, going over and putting in some dots and dashes and trying to do the river, because the river has this greenery reflecting, it looks all green. And in the end, I'm going to go ahead and write it down. And yeah, wonderful day out with the kiddo. And here's the final spread, and this is how it looks like. And I'm quite happy with how this turned out. And look at that cute guy. Anyway, I hope this video was, it's inspired some of you to sit and paint a little bit today. And I guess I'll see you in the next one then. Bye.